North Carolina has some of the highest healthcare costs in the nation. Families, they need help. They need a representative who's not going to stand with the insurance companies, but is actually going to fight to lower healthcare costs. Chris Malone has sided with insurers. He recently voted to deny coverage to folks with pre-existing conditions. Who is he listening to? Certainly not the folks in his own district. The North Carolina legislature, they made a choice. They chose partisan politics over investing in our children and their future. We have a lot of work to do in North Carolina. The work that needs to be done can't be put off any longer. And this is a year to do it. I'm running because I believe we can do better. I'm running because I've got two kids and I want them to have a future here. I'm running because the North Carolina I know is forward thinking and invests in its people and its future. My name is Terence Everitt. I'm running for House District 35.